voting, Logan.
I'm Dom Dom.
And I'm Blah Blah. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Okay, ready. Oh Canada, oh Canada.
Dude, it's America.
Oh, right. Oh, I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today, there will be a chicken rally at 5 p.m. after school in the pavilion. So be there or be square. Frack!
Today at the Smart Cart, they will be serving rib sandwiches, so be there.
Support badminton and see the birdies fly! Ah!
Oh,
what's that?
Hey, Logan.
What?
Today we're having a very special broadcast. Today is Eddie's 15th birthday.
No, it's not. It's his 18th.
Oh.
18. Yeah, my 18th.
Oh, is Eddie's birthday? Oh, happy birthday, Eddie. Oh, man. Anyways.
Thank you.
Pickles are really dangerous. If you eat it, it's really sour and it can clog your throat. So be careful, guys. We didn't shout.
Okay, what was that? Speaking of pickles, sauerkraut is very, very healthy. A lot of Polish women who eat sauerkraut almost every day with every meal have shown less amounts of breast cancer, like many other green vegetables like bok choy and celery also lower the prevention of breast cancer.
Now for a Logan Live segment. Why do girls go to the bathroom in pairs?
Do you have to go to the bathroom?
Yeah.
So do I. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
How come girls, they go like in pairs?
Why are you asking me for me?
Who constantly whines. You know what he says? I don't get no respect. Exactly. It's stupid, isn't it? I mean, like, where's the wisdom? Why would you want to do that? You should learn about Tupac Shakur. Yeah, I mean, he died, but we still respect him, so you should respect yourself. And this is the words of wisdom.
Man, that was refreshing. Did you see how the water went down the toilet? It was awesome.
I know, it was yellow too, man. Oh, make it a great day or not.
You have no choice.
young boy gon' do?